Yo, my people, it's your Bubs Two Times back again with another reaction. And today we are reacting to KSI's Try Not to Laugh. And I'm pretty sure this is for money. On the thumbnail it says $750. So definitely £750, that's a lot of money. And it's a long video. So I'm guessing over 15k has been lost in this video. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right to the video. But before anything, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow my socials. Let's get right to the video.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy, K to the S to the I, and yes, it's fight week. Fight week, baby!
Yeah!
27th of August.
I'm actually so pumped for it, man. And he just fucking tweeted, I'm gonna shock the world. Is he gonna break the curse? We'll find out next time on Dragon.
Saturday, I am fighting not one, but two people, ladies and gentlemen, in the same night. And obviously, we got a stacked undercard as well. Fousey versus Deji. Slim versus FaZe Temper. Kenny versus FaZe Sensei. Dean the Great versus Evil Hero.
Stop
Pappy versus Andy Worski. And Sam Hyde versus I Am Thompson.
Stacked
ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be an incredible event. Make sure you get your pay-per-views down below, only on the zone. Also, if you can make it to the O2 Arena, be sure to get your tickets down below as well. Pretty much sold out, so I'm sure you might be able to get some resellers here and there or some expensive tickets, but have a look anyway. See,
and being from Australia, we're very lucky because all we have to do is pay for the subscription for the zone and we get the pay-per-view for free, so that is sick as fuck.
What's there? But yes, today is the Try Not to Laugh. £750. I put dollars in the thumbnail. Don't know why. I'm ready. I hope you're ready.
I'm ready.
Mr. Man, how many times did I take the...
Bro. Every time with this Mons guy, man.
As you can see.
Laugh, fail. All right, nah, you know what? This is the first time I'm actually not going to laugh. I'm not going to do it. I'm tired of laughing at this guy, man. I'm bored of it.
Mr. Man, how many times did I take dog pack from my face?
Calm down.
Put that finger up on my face, I'll break your hand.
As you can see, my wife is arguing with this Godzilla over a parking space. I need to stop her before she kills the both of us.
Michael, it's okay.
Calm
What do you mean
down.
It's okay? What, did he put condom for his ears?
Calm down.
Are you deaf or something?
I'm sorry.
This Godzilla.
What do you mean Godzilla?
Come.
Yeah, my finger, daddy.
Oh my goodness.
So go wait, team.
Excuse me.
What?
Release my
Listen,
hand.
If you don't calm down, your husband is going to get punched. Stop.
By who?
But okay, it's okay. Let's go.
I get three words for you.
What?
Suck your mom.
Excuse me?
Now.
Where did that come from? Man. Nah, that's jokes. Bro, imagine someone's mom saying that. I'm just thinking of my mom shouting to some random bloke, suck your mom.
That's mad. That is mad.
Yo, and then you turn like,
we are going to die.
He's like, look what you've done. It's in Morocco. Oh, that's amazing. God damn it. All right, that's one. One day, I'm not going to laugh at this guy, man. One day. Today is not that day, apparently. Jesus Christ. I was doing so well as well. I was like, all right, I'm not breaking. And then she just comes out with, suck your mom. I lost me.
From the top row.
I got three words for you.
What?
Suck your mom.
Excuse me?
Nah, I went to that top.
No.
Then you smell.
Bro, how many mandem does he have? Why is that guy with the mask every time?
I like how they're already playing the funeral music.
You know what? I'm happy with just one laugh. One laugh, I'm very happy with that. I think last time I laughed like three times or some stupid thing. Not today. We're good. We're smashing it.
Motherfucking trail. Look at this shit. What's this? Hey, watch out.
It's like a little bit of a hazard.
You alright?
It's slippery.
What? I'm sorry.
Yeah, man.
Unlucky, mate.
How to sneeze in different languages. Achoo! Achoo! Good, good, good. Achoo!
No! No!
That
wasn't even that funny, man. Come on, that's some stupid ass humor right there. Come on, that's an L for me, bro.
Big L. Yeah, I'm not laughing at this. Bro, his fucking laugh made me laugh, man.
No.
Oh my god.
No. That. Wow. Wow. Okay. Yeah, bro. It's when my man collapsed on the ball and it rolled him over. Bro, that was wild. It looked like some Shaolin soccer move or some shit, man. Alright. Yeah, you know what? Fine. I knew Mo was gonna try with this one.
I stole her earrings when she was in sixth grade.
That was you?
I couldn't keep them, I gave them to my cousin.
What's something you've done? She doesn't know about.
I fucked your boyfriend 2 years ago.
That is mad.
That escalated really quickly.
Your boyfriend 2 years ago.
Bro, it went from here, like, oh, now you're, like, it's been long enough that I can forgive you. To all the way here, like, bro, we're fighting.
Is that why you guys broke up?
Why? I'm sorry, can you go away, please?
Oh, I'd love to be a fly on the wall for that conversation. Oh my god, bro. Bro, what the f- Man.
But you know what, nowadays, like, you never know what's real and fake on the internet, man. It could be a skit just for views.
Madness, that is.
I woke up this morning, you saw that weather in Manchester this morning, it was horrendous, one. It was rain everywhere. And I just thought, I remember him coming into the dressing room 15 years ago saying, this is shit. I remember him saying that 15 years ago when he was the best player in the world.
Now he's saying it about the team.
I'm good. That was funny though.
What's up, TikTok? I'm in Edinburgh right now.
It's the Edinburgh, sun. You fucking wank.
What?
Fuck up.
Edinburgh? What? Come on, man. Actually, I saw someone. Oh, you know, Edinburgh, obviously, Fortnite has released this whole Dragon Ball saga. I saw someone, some American, mispronounce Kamehameha. I need to see this. I need to show it to you because I don't even remember how he said it. It was so disgraceful that it actually ruined my day.
How to make the new Dragon Ball Mythic in Fortnite 10 times stronger. So we all know the Kamehameha is overpowered, but
what are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh my god, that is bad. You know, last night I was playing Fortnite, and the most, like, you would, like, I saw Darth Vader doing a Kamehameha, and, like, teleporting. Darth Vader. I was like, nah, this world's finished, man.
What? Get the fuck out of here, man! What now, man? I can't hear that again. What the fuck?
Fortnite 10 times stronger. So we all know the Kamehameha is overpowered.
Kamehameha? Who are you calling mama, motherfucker? Kamehameha. Kamehameha. Bro, what? No. Shut the fuck up, man. Why are you ruining it? You're ruining it. God damn it, man. That doesn't count, obviously, for the try not to laugh. That was just a weird segment. But we're back.
That boy Tick.
Ooh. Bruh, 30k comments, I already know what to expect. The worst part is that bro literally said in his comments that he has a condition that doesn't allow him to lose weight, and y'all still on him, bro. 30k likes? Oh, Sir Alex Bergerson? Kareem chill Benzema. On him, bro. He doesn't. Not Kareem Benzema. Kareem Benzema? Okay, bro.
Diego Maradona. That is bad.
TikTok.
No way.
Y'all gotta go, bro. David y'all gotta go. David Beckham and cheese. I'm done, bro.
Laha. This nigga is just as bad for sharing these comments.
That almost got me. Come on.
The last one was wild.
Вот у нас два мальчика катается, не один. Да, киселётик?
I hope that cat's okay, but oh yeah. My god.
I was not expecting that.
Pussy got flung. Yeah, hey, yeah, that, wow, bro, he didn't even give a fuck about the cat, bro. bro, halfway through him falling, dashed the dashed it, brother. Dashed the thing. Bro, it was gone. My man didn't even land on the ground and he dashed.
Oh, but they do say usually cats land on their feet all the time.
This doesn't count. I've already laughed, but bro, look. Dashed! Halfway through, God. Oh man, that, there's no way, that shit's gone, bro.
What is going on here, man?
Okay. Why? I mean, fair play, but she looks like a lot of effort. Could have just bought a new balloon.
BLM.
Wait, what?
Why is this sad, man?
Oh, it seems he does this a lot. Wait, why is he on a toothbrush?
Oh my God. That is wild. What the fuck?
Raw.
I'm speechless.
I'm speechless. Bro, that was...
Yo, that was weird. He said speechless same time as me. That was fucking weird. That was weird.
Bro. Hey, yo, Thailand 20 years ago was mad, bro. Jesus.
Mad.
You made a TikTok and you're so excited to post it and then no one likes it.
Yo.
Same.
What the fuck?
Man, these clips are wild. Okay, we're good.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another vlog. We're the Higgins, the most happy family on all of
this
YouTube.
This is so accurate.
I'm Cool Dad.
I'm Tyler.
I'm Alex.
Really, Alex? Can't even pretend to be happy for 2 fucking seconds, Alex. You know why your mother left you? Take a look in the mirror. You're a fucking disappointment, Alex. You know what foster home is? You wanna learn?
No.
Crack a fucking smile, Alex. What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another...
Would it be possible to work with the terrorists to say, yo, is a building that we're gonna demolish anyway. Go.
Oh, bro.
Ali,
I'm sorry. That's just the thought of just. Ali G in the house, bro. If you ever watch it, you have to watch it. It's amazing, bro.
Facts. One of the funniest. That was like my childhood, man.
Is a building that we're gonna demolish anyway. Go. Have your fun with it. Do whatever you want. Just don't do the other ones.
Well, that will not work with a terrorist.
Why not?
Because the terrorists, you say, okay, here's an old building. We're gonna demolish it. Have your fun with it.
Do it.
That doesn't achieve their purpose.
So, Professor, does you think that terrorists will use airplanes again?
I think they would like to.
Why does you let them fly on the same planes as normal passengers? Why don't you arrange separate flights for terrorists, so if they is gonna do this terrible behavior, let them ruin their own trip.
Well, listen, if we knew they were terrorists, we'd pick them up.
Yo, I just realized, why the fuck is there a GTA gameplay under this? I'm listening. I'm reading the fucking the captions, and I'm like, bro, why am I watching this fucking GTA gameplay? What is going on?
Also, why was there GTA game.
Bro, nah, this is weird. This is getting weird now.
I don't understand. I see this a lot on TikTok. A random clip of something, and then down below is just someone playing Minecraft or playing Roblox or GTA. Do people get so bored of the content that they have to have two pieces of content on the screen for their eyes? Like, yeah. One piece of content is just not enough anymore. We need two pieces of content on our... Next year, we're gonna have three fucking things on the screen.
Attention span. Every year, lower.
More and more shit on the screen.
Like, wait, is attention span getting lower or is everyone getting ADHD? Hey.
You have the main content in the middle, but there's just like 10 other things happening around it. If anything, it's just distracting. Oh, God.
Hey, yo.
Hey. That's why you're just getting automatic. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna count that one. That was. Okay.
Facts. This is facts. You don't wanna act like you're asking for it.
What? What?
Hey, that's a laugh, man.
Is that how people act? Bro, I'm there like, oh, safe, thanks, man. Like, what? Nigga wanna see me fall. Nice. Fair play.
What? Yo. That was a wet one, man.
That shit's fake. There's people on the other side. Yeah, come on, man.
Someone take these filters away from me.
What the hell, man? Oh my God. Oh my God.
That is mad.
What's better than winning a gold medal at the Paralympics?
What?
Walking.
No. A
pirate that pisses on
out
people.
Of order,
man. R. Kelly.
Oh my God.
God damn it.
Hey, I'm so happy I'm not giving out money every time I laugh, man.
Fuck sake, man. 7,500. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's been Try Not To Laugh.
Oh,
hopefully you
God.
Enjoyed the clips as much as I did.
How
I'll
much?
See you lot in a bit. Fight week.
How much did
you do? If I don't upload another video, I'll see you on Saturday. And if I do, then I'll see you then. I don't know what I'm doing here. Should I just stare at you guys for a little?
Yes. Into my soul.
Hey, you alright?
Yeah, I'm good. You?
Some of you replied. Some of you didn't say a word. Some of you are just watching this like, what am I watching?
Yeah.
KSI.
What am I watching?
Or JJ. Or
what William. Are you doing?
Some people.
Are you okay?
No one calls me William. What am I about? No one calls me William.
Ole G.
Some people. Nah, no one calls me Ole Yinka as well. It's in there. It's part of my name. But
that's good to know.
No one wants to call me that.
Okay.
Don't call me that. Don't. Just call me JJ.
I was about to, man.
JJ.
I'm sorry.
We're friends, innit?
Yeah. Sorry. JJ. Sorry, man. Ollie Yinka.
You ready to see me knock out two people?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
It's going to be fun.
Yeah.
It's going to be a.
Should be a good watch. Time. You know?
All right, anyway, I'm leaving. Goodbye, guys. See you later.
Oh, my God. Yeah, but usually he adds up all the times he lost and says how much he lost. I can't be fucked doing that. But yeah, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow my socials. And I'm out. Peace.